and in with the new day.
You know we don't. We really
don't. So this is our present to all of you.
Yeah.
Now, are you kidding me? Is it? No way.
Return to save the WWE.
Whoa. Just because you're a living legend, Chris Jericho, woo! Have you not been watching WWE for the entire of 2015? We already saved WWE through the power of positivity!
The power of positivity?
Yeah!
The only thing I'm positive of is I'm looking at three unicorn horn wearing jackasses. Those things look really stupid, I tell ya. And see, that's the issue. 1 minute of Y2J, already more entertaining than the rest of Raw. And let's look at some statistics as well. Network subscriptions, television ratings, live event attendance, all of them need a shot in the arm, all of them need a boost, all of them need a little Y2J, baby!
I don't need it. You don't need it.
You don't need any Y2J.
No.
There you go.
I miss all of you Jericho-holics here tonight, you know that?
I missed all you guys, but I have to apologize that you had to sit through 5 minutes of Green Day with their trombones and their Rudy Tooty Booty gyrations.
Who are you calling Rudy Tooty Booty?
Watch your mouth.
Not us. Not us.
You better watch us.
You. The Rudy Tooty Booty.
No.
Rudy Tooty Booty. Rudy Tooty Booty.
We are not.
Would you please shut the hell up?
Listen, you guys might not have anything important to say, but I do, and this is it. January 24th. Y2J is officially entering the Royal Rumble match. And during that match, I'm going to throw out 29 other superstars, including you three trap queens if necessary. And I'm going to win that match and go on to the main event of WrestleMania for the second time. Makes sense, right? Six-time world champion, very first undisputed champion, and the best in the world at what I do. And I'm telling you this, now that the Y2J problem has returned to the WWE, everyone in this company, from the front office to the monkeys in the truck to every single superstar watching me mesmerized in the monitors backstage, will never be the same again.
break the rules.
I think you guys just got their match. How about the Royal Rumble?
That's going to be huge. Chris Jericho in the Royal Rumble.
This is